Her name is our Kiko Goldius. She's here for a 2 week boarding training. She is a super independent dog. She loves jumping on her family and guests. Grandma's a little bit older and she likes to jump on her anytime she comes in. Never had her off leash. They have taken her a few places and she's done fairly okay and decent with it. They are excited to get her off leash and be able to have more enjoyable times with her. It's give or take. If they give her a command and she's going to listen to it. But we do want to know what she knows so far. So we're going to see.
was trained by off-leash canine training. We've seen drastic improvements from her and her behavior. We have little kids at home, and we're very excited about the training, getting her home, and seeing how well she adapts to all the new necessary trains. Place. As you can see, it works pretty well, so we're very excited to get her home and continue to get everything moving. So we just want to thank Luis for all the training that he did. Appreciate it.